After logging in, click on Withdraw Funds. Type the amount you wish to transfer to your bank account. If you have not added a bank account to PayPal yet, watch my other video on how to do this. Review the conversion rate if you are withdrawing foreign currency. The transaction is done. You may click Activity to review the transaction details. If you like, you can print the details to paper or save it to a PDF file if the feature is available in your browser that you are using.